I studied physics before we met. Now every cliff I see is where potential went. Conservative forces play real nice. You've heard me say impact taken doesn't matter, right? You can believe it's true. Does this math isn't new? And all you've learned has overturned. I have taught you. Don't go wasting the potential. Conserve the energy. And then it came, F equals mu n. A little friction, large coefficient, that's the end. And so I lost all the energy. No more kinetic, no 1/2 mv². You see, I feel the kind of fear when rough surfaces are here. I glide on ice all through the night, forever dear. Don't go wasting the potential. Conserve the energy. Don't go forgetting the friction. Energy lost to heat. And if we now think elastically, that gives you E equal to 1/2 kx². I used to think I'm invincible, but then I tried to solve a ballistic pendulum. I need momentum too, before I conserve you. The energy is what I need, come secondly. Don't go wasting the potential. Conserve the energy. Don't forget about momentum. Ballistic pendulums are mean. Don't go wasting the potential. Don't